Hey, what's up guys? In this video, we are gonna show you how to recover Gmail account without phone number and recovery email. In case if you have lost access to your Gmail account or someone has hacked your Gmail account, still you can recover your Gmail account with few simple steps. So watch this video till the end. First of all, you have to go to your phone settings. Scroll down. Here you have to locate for apps. Tap on see all apps. You have to locate for Google app. Here is Google. You will find something like this. You have to tap on it. And then you have to tap on permissions. Scroll down, here you will see option location, tap on it, tap on don't allow, tap on don't allow anyway. Now you have to minimize this one. Now open Google Play Store. Here you have to type Microsoft Edge or simply you can type Edge browser. Here you will see Microsoft Edge AI browser. Tap on it. Right now you can see Microsoft Edge AI browser. Tap on install. After installation, minimize this one. Now you have to navigate the setting again. Tap on settings, scroll down, tap on apps, tap on see all apps again. Now you have to navigate for Google Chrome app, tap on Google Chrome app, scroll down. Here you will see browser app or you will see default browser. In some mobiles you will see browser app or default browser. You have to tap on it. Right now you can see at the top default browser. You have to select Microsoft Edge as your default browser. Now you have to minimize this one. Now you have to open Microsoft Edge browser. Here in the middle you will see ask me anything. You have to tap on it. Here you have to type Google. Tap on search and here you will see first site Google. You have to tap on it and then you will land on Google sign in page. You have to tap on sign in. Now here you have to type the Gmail account that you want to recover. Tap on next. Now here it will ask you enter your password. You have to tap on forgot password and then it will ask you about two-step verification. If you have lost your phone or someone has hacked your Gmail account, you will see something like this. Could not sign you in. What you have to do, you have to tap on try again. And you will see account recovery. It will start the process again. Now you have to minimize. You don't have to do anything. Minimize. Now you have to navigate your phone settings. Scroll down. Tap on Google. Here at the top you will see help icon. Tap on it. In the middle you will see search help option. You have to tap on it. Here you have to type your issue. You have to type here hacked Gmail and then tap on search. Here you see bunch of options will appear. You have to tap on second option, how to recover your Google account or Gmail. Tap on it. Here you will see how to recover your Google account or Gmail. First option, forgot your password. Scroll down. Second option, forgot the email address you used to sign in. Scroll down. Here you will see third option, someone else is using your account. You have to use this one. Recover a hacked or hijacked Google account or Gmail. You have to tap on this one. Scroll down. You will see go to account recovery page option. Tap on it. And then it will automatically open the account recovery in Microsoft Edge browser. Now here you have to type your Gmail account that you want to recover. Tap on next. And then here you will see success. Something like this. You will see continue option and change password option will appear here in the middle. You have to tap on change password. And then you will land here. Now you have to select a strong password. Tap on change password. Here you can see changing password. Your password was changed. And then you will land on your profile. Now quickly you have to go to security and you have to update your recovery email and phone number so the hacker cannot recover your Gmail account again. So in the same way you can also recover Gmail account without phone number and recovery email. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe our channel for more useful videos.